her off. That strike lightning out for the early lead along the rail. Harry's colt came away second on the outside with the rush. Go Sportin' Life to take the lead. It's Sportin' Life, the leader. Strike Lightning is second, racing in third round. The turn to the quarter mile goes Harry's colt in fourth. Is Key Doss racing fifth as the end of the stretch the first time. Restrike with Paul Revere and Colorado, and they go by the quarter. 28 and 4 fifth. Sportin' Life leads by two. Strike Lightning second by two. Harry's colt third, four lengths. Key Doss is fourth. Colorado fifth. Restrike out there, six, trailing the field of Paul Revere. They move into the half-mile mark. The leader by two lengths is Sportin' Life, racing in second. Strike Lightning down along the rail, third. That's Harry's colt on the outside. Restrike comes on fourth by the half-mile juncture in a minute and four-fifths. On the front end, the leader by a length and a half is Sportin' Life. Restrike racing second. Down along the inside, third to the three quarters, go Strike Lightning into fourth is Colorado. Racing in fifth, Harry's colt. On the front end, the leader is Sportin' Life by two. Restrike is second. Strike Lightning third. They go by the three-quarter mile mark in 129 and two. Sportin' Life opens up a four-length lead. Strike Lightning now second, racing in third as they turn for home as Restrike. It's Sportin' Life, the leader by three, open lengths under a drive on the outside. Strike Lightning racing second. Sportin' Life, the leader. Strike Lightning is closing. Sportin' Life with Strike Lightning on the outside, but it's Sportin' Life.